Get your favorite t-shirt or download your new coloring sheet and sign up for our ad-free video streaming platform today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube!
I am the statue of liberty. I'm on Liberty Island. Come and visit me. I am the statue. I'm surrounded by the waters of New Jersey. In 1886, the Statue of Liberty was gifted to the U.S. from France to celebrate their friendship across the sea. The statue represents the friendship these two countries endured during the American Revolution. I'm not sure if you've heard. In 1865, a Frenchman named Edouard de La Boulaye proposed the Statue of Liberty be built for the USA. Bartholdi was a French sculptor who designed the Statue of Liberty. Of this I am sure. Bartholdi chose Bedloe's Island as a site for the statue, so every ship entering New York Harbor would see it. It's true. Here's some facts about me that you might not have known. I'm 305 feet 6 inches tall from foundation to the torch tip shell. I have a 35 foot waistline, so I wear a big toga. And I weigh 225 tons. I wish I had a soap.